here's explaining the properties of fascia. Here's this tissue that's actually fluid. See how it's running? See how it works? Beautiful. There's the fluid. Now try and force the tissue. Oh, look what happens when you try and force. Nowhere. Now rest your hand and allow it to sink like handprints in soft mud. And just see what happens. No forcing, gentle, sustained pressure over time, reaching the barrier. What does it feel like, Karen?
Fluid.
What's happening?
Soft. No restriction. I'm starting to hit the barrier now.
What does it feel like as you're hitting the barrier?
I can feel more of a firmness there, like I've hit a barrier, whereas the rest of it just feels soft and fluid around me.
Okay. So with that same slow sustained, when you hit that barrier, why don't you move forward?
My body?
With your hand. But with the same slow. See what happens then.
At the moment, nothing.
Okay.
But my hand's starting to move now.
There you go. Now try and force it.
The bucket went instead of me.
Okay.
Yeah.